Tell us about Julie Kelly.
I knew her, I think, from the Durham investigation first, but she turned food blogger to legal blogger, especially when she was trying to claim that the Jan 6ers were peaceful protesters. And very, you know, in 2021, I walked her through all of the people who were incarcerated. And I said, you know, they're not all, but they are mostly accused of assaulting cops.
Right.
So you are lying about the number of people charged with assaulting cops, and you are lying about the degree to which people who are incarcerated are there because they assaulted cops, you know? And so, I think other legal reporters are a little more tolerant of her, but I'm like, no, you know, I very patiently walked you through every single one of those defendants. You ultimately conceded that there were something like 112 who were charged with assault, and you continued to lie about it.
Why are you singling her out because it boosts her, doesn't it, in a sense?
I'm singling her out because she's a dumbass. And I'm singling her out because she actually plays a really core place in the right-wing propaganda sphere, because she is covering all these legal cases.